Hey guys, it's me Kim from Fragrancy Blog, and first of all, it's extremely warm in the Netherlands. I just got home from work and I wanted to do a review, and I was lucky enough to get a drive home because in our car we have airco. But yeah, I was thinking when I get home by bus and it's like a sauna, I will be like drained in sweat and I'm not able to do a video. So lucky enough, I am able to film something with this kind of look going on. So yeah, today I'm going to review two perfumes by the brand of Rituals. I can't even pronounce it. Anyway, they are inside this box and they are called Eau de Cashmere and Blue Byzantine. And Rituals is a brand from Holland, but they have stores in many places in the world. But I think they are mostly located in Europe. And they are like more into skincare, but they also have some scents, and I think they sell perfumes for 1 or 2 years. And they don't get that much attention, but I find them to be very nice and affordable. But the body products are just a little bit overpriced. But if you guys have been watching my channel, you know that I love the Happy Buddha body lotion. I recently emptied like a big jar, so I need to get a new one. These two perfumes are like miniatures. You also have like a large bottle, and they are for men. So of course you can wear them if you like them and you're a woman, but I think they are more suitable for men. First I'm gonna talk about this one, beautiful green bottle with the wooden cap, and it says Rituals. Oh, I'm looking at my door. It's getting really windy at the moment. We are expecting a thunder this night. This is Eau de Cashmere. It says made in the Netherlands. So that's what I really like about it. This perfume is very oriental. All the Rituals perfumes are oriental or orient inspired. When you walk in a Rituals store, everything feels like kind of Japanese. It's very dark black with orchids and stuff like that. So if you are not into oriental fragrances, I don't think you actually like this brand. Talking about this one, Eau de Cashmere, I'm not sure if they have like a description. They say, imagine a cool breeze blowing over the moss-covered mountain. Plains of the Oriental Cashmere Valley, with notes of vetiver, cashmere, lavender and bergamot. I'm just going to spray it inside the cap. Yeah, you can definitely smell vetiver and lavender in this one. The dry down is more like moss green, woody kind of. I think it's a very basic perfume. It has not like, I can't really smell top, mid and base notes. I find it to be very linear, if that's the correct word. Please correct me if I'm wrong. It's very fresh, very green, but I find it a little bit too harsh on the lavender. But if you are into lavender, into like calming scents, I think you will like this. But it wouldn't be my first choice, to be honest. Okay, talking about Blue Byzantine. I really like this color of blue. I'm not sure if you guys can see it. I will insert like a better picture. Again, Rituals engraved in the wood. This one smells a little bit like perfume my dad wears quite a lot, and I think it's Eternity for Men by Calvin Klein. It's very fresh, like cucumber, and I'm gonna tell you what the notes are. It says it's an aquatic perfume that echoes the drifting aromas of bustling harbor life in the ancient city of Byzantium. And there are the notes are water, mint, blue juniper, berry, and fresh cypress. So I can definitely smell the mint in this one. That's what I really like about it. Bleu de Chanel also has a little bit of a mint note going on, and that's the same what's inside this perfume. But it's not the type of mint in Terry Mugler's Cryptomint, which is an amazing perfume, by the way. I need to do a review on that one. Oh. So, these scents, I got this box for free because I bought over 50 euros there. I was buying some birthday gifts, and I was able to just get a box with two perfumes for free. I could also have chosen the woman's perfumes, but I already have a lot of scents, so it's part of like the Oriental Essence line. It's inside of the box, and there are also let me see, there is Sultan de Muscat, that's the brown one, and then you have Ra the Orient. I have not smelled the other ones, I only smelled these, but if you guys would like me to, I can do a separate review, then I have to get like a sample or something. By the way, when I smell this one, it reminds me a little bit of, it smells a little bit like Musk Imperial by Atelier Cologne. It's a perfume I really like. It has the scent of like a fresh painted room. It kind of reminds me of that, but this one is just too heavy on the lavender, and this one is just really nice and fresh and perfect for weather like this, but the berry makes it a little bit too sweet in my opinion. So I think that these are like 10 milliliter bottles, and I think they go for like 10 euros. If you have like the larger ones, of course, they are more expensive. I'm not really sure what to think of it. I think Rituals make some pretty good skincare and like body washes and stuff like that. But perfume, I don't know. They have some pretty awesome home fragrances. There is one home fragrance I have in my bedroom, and I forgot the name, but that smell is just, if they would make that in a perfume, I would be completely happy, because that is one of my favorite scents. Just, it reminds me of being home. But I will have to find out what the actual name is of that scent. So, thank you guys for watching. Please let me know in the comments if you want to see more of the brand of Rituals. And I think this is kind of a short review, but I still wanted to do it anyway, because this brand definitely needs some more attention in the fragrance community. My next review will be about Amouage Lilac Love, which is one of my new discoveries, and I can already tell you that I absolutely love it. So I think that one will be online tomorrow or maybe this weekend. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I also post almost 2 times a week on my blog subjects about fragrance, and I also want to do a little bit more on like skincare and lifestyle. So thank you, thank you. Bye-bye.